anything yet.
And have a run around with Sarge. We're looking after Serge the Vizsla for the day. It's so muddy.
Good boy.
We've brought them to a fully fenced dog park, just so they can get their energy out. This is the first time Serge and Jett's met. And then we'll go back home after, but they're getting on really, really well.
And then we'll do a nice walk later.
Yeah. Ready?
We've got the whole dog park to ourselves as well, which is nice.
Jett drinks straight from the tap.
Yep. Got an expensive taste. Good boy, old Vizsla kitten.
Coming in.
Want some water? Want some water, Serge? Good boy. Oh, got two. Can you spin? Oh. Spin. Good boy. Oh, good boy.
Alright, walk number two, Mt Kaukau. boy, yeah. Is that thing better? Good boys. Come on then. He's got grass stuck to his chops. Come on, let's go. Not even halfway yet. This is the steepest walk in Wellington, isn't it? Up to Mt Kaukau. One of the longest walks. Here's Kaukau. Not too windy up here. Look at their floppy ears. The end of the walk, how long was we out for? Over an hour.
I think it was about an hour and a half.
Yeah, and the rain's caught us now. Look at it. This is all in bush, though. That's what Mt Kaukau does to them.